Share free cybersecurity audit certificate exam questions for preparation. 1. The second line of defense in cybersecurity includes a conducting organization-wide control self-assessments. B. Risk management monitoring and measurement of controls. C. Separate reporting to the audit committee within the organization. D. Performing attack and breach penetration testing. Answer. B. 2. What is the first phase of the ISACA framework for auditors reviewing cryptographic environments? A. Evaluation of implementation details. B. Hands-on testing. C. Hand-based shakeout. D. Inventory and discovery. Answer. D. 3. Cyber threat intelligence aims to research and analyze trends and technical developments in which of the following areas? A. Industry-specific security regulator. B. Cybercrime, hacktivism, and espionage. C. Cybersecurity risk scenarios. D. Cybersecurity operations management. Answer. B. 4. Which of the following is an objective of public key infrastructure, PKI? A. Creating the private public key pair for secure communications. B. Independently authenticating the validity of the sender's public key. C. Securely distributing secret keys to the communicating parties. D. Approving the algorithm to be used during data transmission. Answer. B. 5. Which of the following is most critical to guiding and managing security activities throughout an organization to ensure objectives are met? A. Allocating a significant amount of budget to security investments. B. Adopting industry security standards and frameworks. C. Establishing metrics to measure and monitor security performance. D. Conducting annual security awareness training for all employees. Answer. C. 6. Which of the following is the best method of maintaining the confidentiality of digital information? A. Use of access controls, file permissions, and encryption. B. Use of backups and business continuity planning. C. Use of logging digital signatures and write protection. D. Use of the awareness tracing programs and related end-user testing. Answer. A. 7. What is the first phase of the ISACA framework for auditors reviewing cryptographic environments? A. Evaluation of implementation details. B. Hands-on testing. C. Risk-based shakeout. D. Inventory and discovery. Answer. D. 8. What is the first phase of the ISACA framework for auditors reviewing cryptographic environments? A. Evaluation of implementation details. B. Hands-on testing. C. Risk-based shakeout. D. Inventory and discovery. Answer. D. 9. Security awareness training is most effective against which type of threat? A. Command injection. B. Denial of service. C. Social engineering. D. Social injection. Answer. C. 10. Which of the following provides the greatest assurance that data can be recovered and restored in a timely manner in the event of data loss? A. Backups of information are regularly tested. B. Data backups are available on-site for recovery. C. The recovery plan is executed during or after an event. D. Full data backup is performed daily. Answer. A.